Fortnite just released two trailers for the new upcoming Chapter 6 Season 1 season, which is going to be called Hunters. It also seems to be having some kind of demon theme, because twice they say, in Japanese, Oni no Shima, which translates to Demon Island. So the theme throughout the chapter is supposedly going to be Demon Island. Let's jump right into it. So first is the gameplay trailer. We're just going to watch the whole thing through and then break it down after. But first, before I even press play, look how incredibly beautiful this is. Wow. All right, let's go. Cool skin. Cool look at the island. New car. New movement mechanics, new items. Portal! Wall climbing! Mantling. That's the same kinetic blade. Is that person being controlled like a puppet? Yep, same dash movement. Fire attacks. Oh my god, parkour.
Oni no Shima.
Freaking Godzilla, dude. Oh, that's going to be amazing. First off, what can we see in this image? We see a bunch of floating kites, which I don't know if that is just part of the POI or if that's going to be a special item. I can't get over how nice this looks. First thing I'm going to do when I get a second is crank up all my settings with like Lumen on and just stand here and take a screenshot. It's going to look amazing. Look at the bridge details. So cool. I wonder if we can do some kind of movement mechanic, like the chandelier swing that they talk about, off of these suspension wires. This turtle, look, okay, so you see a person there. We can also, in the background, see a floating island again. So floating loot island is back, probably mid-game, who knows. And then we can see this thing, which apparently also moves around as a POI, probably very slowly. So you see how big it is with a person here. I'm not sure how much loot is going to be on here. Maybe like five or six chests. And then we see all these little things, which are, I guess, going to be the sprites that they keep talking about. Who knows what they're going to do? It looked like maybe later in the trailer, somebody had one on as a back bling and then took it off. Let's keep watching. Cool skin. Baymax the Samurai. So there, that guy just put on the Oni mask. They keep talking about Oni masks, and I believe there's four different kinds. Fire, wind, water, and void. So I believe this is void. We don't really know what they do, but we see a little bit of the fire one later on in the trailer. Okay, so what do we see here? Four new items. This looks like a double barrel shotgun. There's a katana, maybe a P90 type gun, and it definitely has some attachments. Those are not iron sights. Those are way too big to be iron sights. Then an AR, again, with attachments in the back. Great look at the map. With two sprites, again, maybe this is like a shield sprite, and maybe this is some kind of like movement sprite that lets you, maybe this is the one that lets you do those super jumps that we see in a second. Maybe this one heals you. This POI looks amazing. This looks like Mega City 2.0, but in like a nowadays Japan rather than a Neo Tokyo type Japan. So right here we see her do this sort of super jump into a roll. Those are two new mechanics. So that's a super jump and this roll. She didn't seem to take fall damage, or maybe she did, we just don't see the health bar. But I'm thinking you probably don't take fall damage either from that super jump. Maybe you get that ability from wearing that wind sprite. Who knows? Maybe she didn't take fall damage because she did the barrel roll at the bottom. Do a barrel roll! Slice an enemy. That's a new car as well. So there's like this portal thing. This is a new wall climb type mechanic. Before you had to sprint. Also, is it just me or is the sprinting animation different, much more fluid and better looking now. It looks different. And I believe right here confirms that bullet travel is back. This is not hit scan. If we do the playback speed, you can see the bullet traveling towards it, taking a millisecond to hit, even from a close distance like that. So bullet travel's back, but that's probably because there are weapon mods. If you're just able to modify hitscan weapons, it would probably just be way too overpowered and the casuals would get absolutely smoked. Okay, right there. He just took off that sprite as a backbling. And then right here, look. The sprite's on the ground and it looks to be giving off shield, like a shield keg. That's what it looks like to me. I don't know. You know, maybe not, but that's what it looks like to me. We walk in here and it looks like this person is being dangled, like controlled by this demon Oni mask. I don't know. They're definitely being... And then you fight the henchmen, maybe to free this person that's being dangled. I don't know. Maybe you get them as like a helper NPC. If you defeat the Oni man, I don't know. Really cool, though. So he puts on the fire mask. Earlier in the trailer, we saw the void mask being put on. We didn't get to see any gameplay of it, but that's a fire mask, and we can see fire effect. Shoots really slow, but probably does a lot of damage. And then we see a parkour. New movement being introduced in Fortnite. I can't wait for this. Look at this. This is going to be so much fun. Parkour! Parkour! Into a shot, into an SMG spray. And another big boss. So the sprites seem to be everywhere, as we can see. Wow. So I wonder what he's gonna do. Like, do we have to fight him? I wanna look at the city again here. Wow, and it's under construction. That's very cool. So maybe later in the season, more will be built. And also we can see a train. Earlier in the trailer, there was a train. I'll go try and find that again. It's right here. You actually can see it in the background above them. So before we were looking at her jumping. But you can see the train in the background. So it's closed off. Looks like you can go inside. And then there's a new type of chest up here too. New type of train chest. Hopefully it's got good stuff. Alright, let's check out the cinematic trailer now. Oh. Reality 783. Don't know what that means. Sorry, don't care about Fortnite. It doesn't matter. Gameplay's good. Look at the map. Look at the map. Beautiful. Beautiful. So there's that, cherry blossom type area, which I believe is going to have a lot of demons in it. Because it'll be like the Wisteria from Demon Slayer, probably. But you can see them all throughout the map, these cherry blossom things. This is just going to be beautiful. A beautiful, beautiful map. That does whatever. Oh, this changes all the... Introduces the portals. Look how good this POI looks, dude. Some new Battle Pass skins, including the Sushi Deer Burger guy. This skin's really cool. I like this lady. She's gonna have some hot-headed styles, too. Don't know what this guy is. Maybe he gives you items? It's like a totem or something? So cool. This thing's out of the portal. Who knows how it's gonna work. It's cool though. So this is probably gonna be an item as well. Kunais or whatever they're called. Obviously. So cool. You guys excited about bullet travel to be back? I know that's going to divide the community a lot. They've been asking about if we want hit scan or bullet travel in all these recent surveys too, but I know they've made Chapter 6 like 9 months ago, so we'll see how it goes. I personally can't wait. I think it looks amazing. It's going to play amazing. I'm kind of a sucker for Japanese stuff, so I'm very, very excited. OG mode can go kick rocks. What do you guys think? Let me know down below.